The newest 1.20 snapshot brought a brand new menu background into the game, and someone found the seed in just 19 hours. Some people have way too much time on their hands. Just so you know how crazy this is, it took like 10 years for players to find the original background seed. But thanks to Minecraft at Home, we can actually explore the newest menu background right now. This is the seed and coordinates if you want to check it out.